I hope everybody enjoyed the little Christmas special here as I put up my decorations on my Christmas tree, all NASCAR memorabilia. It's amazing how much used to be made for Christmas merch for race cars. I mean, we got tires, we have hoods, obviously the diecast, that's obviously an easy one to go. Helmets, I have some jackets somewhere. There's a Jeff Gordon jacket. Yeah, obviously got bulbs. I'm not taking these out because I don't want to break them. But there's just so much cool stuff for Christmas. There's also these guys right here. I have Dale Jarrett up on because he's the only one that had a tie. Right there is DJ. Yeah, so very cool stuff. And there's also some hats, but I think I put those on the back because they're not as cool. But man, I'm loving this right here. But it's a little bit of a Christmas festivity to the room. And then I use my old nightlight, my Jeff Gordon nightlight for the star. I also have a stocking so Santa can bring me some die-cast. Maybe I might have to take that William Byron out for now, just so when Christmas Eve comes, Santa doesn't get confused. And then lastly, I'm ready to begin the Aflac Cup Series 2003 season. What if they had the NASCAR Chase for the Cup? So the cars are on the grid and ready to roll off here at New Hampshire Motor Speedway to start off the 2003 Chase for the Cup. So we're ready. I'm ready. I hope you're ready for some more Aflac Cup Series action to come back to the racetrack. In addition to doing the Aflac Cup Series 2003 season, between some thought on myself and some reflection on Twitter, I asked everyone if I should do the starting lineup based off the real life starting lineup, and looks like most everybody agreed that I should do the actual starting lineups for each race. So you can see Kurt Busch and Bobby Labonte, they're both playoff drivers. They didn't start too well in this New Hampshire race, so they're going to have some ground to make up to stay. And for this chase for the championship, Ryan Newman's on the pole. He's the Rocket Man for a reason. And the next playoff driver is actually Terry Labonte starting second. So a great way for Terry Labonte to kick off his chase. Michael Waltrip, Dale Jr., Jimmy Johnson, Jeff Gordon. And then Kevin Harvick would be the next chase driver. And then here's the championship favorite, Matt Kenseth, starting mid-pack. So him and Kurt Busch both have some ground to make up, and so is Bobby Labonte. I'm excited, and I hope everyone else is too.